Mi nombre es Mercedes Mesa y mi edad es 64 años y yo no leo ni escribo.
In the words of individuals who cannot read and write, not being able to do so, it's like being a blind person. It's not being able to see where you are, where you live, where you breathe, who you see, who you touch. That's just at the personal level. But when you look at the society in general, individuals cannot contribute what they can. And it's a waste of talent in that sense.
Me sentía horriblemente mal, me sentía como que yo estaba sola en el mundo, como que no valía nada, como que me sentía como una pordiosera muchas veces me llegué a sentir. En verdad que sí, sentía que no podía hablar con nadie.
El Centro Latino has developed a literacy program called Leamos. It's an online program. Students sign up online with the help of a tutor or an assistant or a class instructor. And over a period of 100 hours using a headset and a mouse, they go through the motions of learning how to read and write in Spanish, which is their native language. The program is very effective. Again, it takes only 100 hours, and it puts them through a series of repetitive exercises where they get to sound out, they get to write out, and they get tested along the way to see that they're making progress. They can go and retake lessons. They can take the tests over and over again. They work at their own self-pace and convenience. And again, 100 or so hours later, they are able to learn and read and write enough that they can read street signs, read menus, read bus schedules, and in fact, they are ready to enroll in an English as a Second Language course, which very frequently is the main goal of this purpose, is to get them into that program.
Pasaron, mira. No llores porque me vas a decir a mí también. A veces los obstáculos de la vida se tienen que lograr. Eso yo quiero ser un ejemplo para cada uno de ustedes. He sido un ejemplo, creo yo, hasta ahora, y ahora quiero decírtelo. No hay cosa más dura en la vida es no leer y escribir.
Most people will think that teaching literacy in Spanish it's an effort that it's not worth it, and that if you're in America, that all you need to do is to enroll in an English class. Well, that's easier said than done. When you have an individual enroll in an ESL class, this person cannot understand the structure of the language, of a foreign language. If you cannot understand the structure of your own language, it's much harder to try to understand someone else's language. And English, as it is a very difficult language to understand its structure and how it functions. And so if we want to succeed in teaching individuals to read and write in Spanish, and if we want to succeed to teach them to read and write in English as well, we must create a very strong foundation of their native language, a very strong understanding of their grammar, so that then they can have a much greater chance at succeeding in learning English or any other language.
Muchas veces decía yo, no voy a poder, no voy a poder, no voy a poder hacer esto porque no miraba el principio, las letras, no, las oraciones no me entraban. Y bueno, hace un día que la profesora Consuelo, cuando me hicieron mi evaluación para la graduación, me puso a leer un papel, pero tenía letras grandes así, me puso a leer un papel y lo leí de corrido y como una tonta me puse a llorar porque me emocioné tanto de ver aquel papel, de poder haber leído ese papel. Y ella me dijo, ya ve que usted puede y que no sé qué y cuántas cosas. Ella ha sido un gran apoyo para mí también.
I'm very happy. I'm proud of her because I knew she could do it from the beginning. I knew she could do it. But they say that you have to believe in yourself before you do something, and she did. And I'm very proud. I'm very happy for her.
Personalmente, estoy tratando de lograr algo. Que yo quería, que yo necesitaba para mí. y creo que lo estoy logrando. Entonces, sí me siento fuerte. Hoy me siento más fuerte que antes.
Teaching literacy to those who cannot read and write becomes essential. And it's essential right that they have, and it is our responsibility to make it available to them.